So this is a Razor E90 electric scooter. It's a 12 volt push start. You got to push it for the throttle up here to work. So anyways, I've added a second battery. It's taped on here and wired them in a series. So now I've got a 24 volt going to the motor. I've also modified the push start function. So now that I turn it on here, yeah, it's on. Okay. Yep. All right. Now I don't need to push start it anymore. Just give it some throttle. Boom, 24 volt and no more push start.